Tri-State Mom is calling on the Archdiocese of Cincinnati to strengthen the rules when it comes to how Catholic schools handle bullying cases. I-Team investigator Hillary Lake explains why this mom wants change.
Elizabeth Clark contacted the I-Team with concerns after she watched some of our reports on bullying in public schools. Clark says a couple of her son's second grade classmates at St. Vivian Catholic School bullied him physically and repeatedly called him names earlier this year. When she went to the principal and the parish priest about the incidents, she says they dismissed her.
Still to this day, the priest at your son's former school has not responded to you.
No.
How does that make you feel?
Kind of like in a shock about it. You would think that they would want to be more alert and aware of what's going on in their schools. I mean, they're pretty much who we answer to, and they're who the principal answers to.
I took Clark's case to the superintendent of schools for the Archdiocese and discovered there's little oversight at that level when it comes to bullying. Each Catholic school makes and enforces its own bullying policy. Coming up tonight on 9 on Your Side at 11, I'll explain what parents need to know about reporting bullying incidents at Catholic schools, what the Archdiocese did hours after our interview with the superintendent, and the step Elizabeth Clark took to protect her son. Hillary Lake, 9 on Your Side.